It's a portrait of a friend of Picasso, Angel Fernandez de Soto, and it's a memento of a moment of bohème lived between Barcelona and Paris together by the two artists. There's never been a better period to present this work on the market. It's a seminal work, it's a masterpiece, and we have a masterpiece-driven market at the moment. So we expect interest globally from all our clients internationally.